Hello lads, today I want to answer a very commonly asked question, and I have made videos on this in the past, but sometimes I delete older videos because they aren't up to par with the standard I wish to keep on this channel. So the first thing we need to keep in mind is that all humans aren't equal. Always worth repeating that. And by the same token, all tattoos aren't equal either. There are some horrendously cringeworthy tattoos, and there are some excruciatingly testosterous and epic tattoos. And obviously, the first key then, if you think about getting a tattoo, is that it should be epic. And this also then means that you shouldn't go with a tattoo that is anything else than epic or testosterous. So, any joking tattoos, or any ironic tattoos, or any such sort of things should definitely not be something you even think about. So it's not a good idea because your body is your temple, and your temple, it's not a joke, you are not a joke. So do not turn yourself into, something like that. Take yourself seriously, at least when it comes to permanent things such as a tattoo. Then, of course, you can be light-hearted in other endeavors, but now we're talking about something permanent. And also, for the records, I don't have any tattoos. But I knew a thing or two about aesthetics, so therefore I decided to give my answer to this. So anyway, first key is have it something epic or testosterous, and avoid silly tattoos that are supposed to be fun, because don't take yourself as a joke. Now, second step is it aesthetically pleasing? Yes or no, that's quite easy thing to answer because there are massive differences between, you look at one tattoo and then you look at another tattoo and then you see a noticeable difference. And obviously it will cost more with a better tattoo, but since you're gonna do it something for life, I would definitely recommend that you save up your money to get a better tattoo artist that you can get a better tattoo. Simple stuff really. So it has to be really aesthetic as well, and it has to be well made, otherwise it's not a good idea to get a tattoo. Then, next thing to keep in mind is that it has to have some sort of deeper meaning. It shouldn't just be, ink on your body for the sake of it. It should tell a deeper story. So if you are Scandinavian, for example, yeah, you can get some sort of Nordic-inspired tattoos to represent your heritage, and obviously, depending on where you're from, what your heritage is, you can get something that lies in tune with that. Or a tattoo that means something deeper based on a personal story. So any generic tattoos that doesn't really mean anything, it's not a good idea at all. Have some deeper meaning, have something that, when someone asks you what does that mean to you, then you can say, oh, this is for this or that, or this is because of my heritage, etc. And then last point is you have to train hard if you're getting a tattoo. It doesn't look good if you're not somewhat jacked at least to have a lot of tattoos. It mismatches the physique. So in my humble view, at least you should have some gains to have the muscles on because that's, two aesthetic things that goes well together. And then lastly, think long and hard about if you should get a tattoo because it's not something you can easily regret. So I have no tattoos yet again, but I have nothing against tattoos as long as they are aesthetic, high testosterone, epic, and they have a deeper meaning. So get a tattoo if you want, but I would definitely follow these steps in your thought process. So to recap, first and foremost, do not treat yourself or your body as a joke. Have something that means something, something epic, something high testosterone, something in tune with your heritage, and make sure it matches your overall physique. Because it's not just about a certain design, it has to do something with how you look otherwise as well. So, for example, all of our clothing at Legio Gloria is suitable for if you have some gains at least. You don't need to be as jacked as I am, but you have to have an athletic fit. So that is how our clothes are cut. And the same thing with tattoos, make sure it goes well into your other, how you look otherwise. So I hope that answered the question at hand. XOXO, boom.